I didn't kill your tot. I chose to save you because it was you that I couldn't live without. When I moved back to the village, I knew that people would hate my guts, but that was fine because I was just passing through. And then I met you, and I thought, now here's someone who knows.